Yeah, I got rid of Mount, Mason Mount for a player swap for Declan Rice, and I have a CDM. I'm in Watford. Playing 2-0. Are you in the Bayern Munich game?
I've started streaming.
Well, it really is, yeah. A city that loves its
mate, Bruno, of mate, if I win this fight, yeah, Bruno's not coming to the final.
Yeah, I know, I heard.
Mate, last game, we get ball in it. Pissing me off. You kept losing the ball. He made us concede two. I'm Derek Ray.
Here on the box, oh yeah, you making me tired, Rashford, that was real good, because he's actually been good.
Right, I've started the game, by the way. Oh yeah, brilliant, yeah, fuck off, Coleman. Lewandowski, not scoring again, mate, piss off. Fuck off, my lord. No, yes, no, yes, go! Someone just make a run. That's the run. That's the ball. Bruno! To redeem himself! Oh. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Mbappe. Getting away from one challenge. Rice. And another. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Real danger. Oh, Mbappe takes one on! That's a handball. Okay. Well, is that not a handball? The highly rated Manuel Neuer between the posts. Niklas Süle starts with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski.
I just beat Watford 3-0. I'm going to join now. What?
Varane. Wan-Bissaka. Come on. Yes.
Well, if there's one man who can be a match winner, then surely it is Jadon Sancho. Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, his ball possession will be his key. People give him the ball because they know he links the play. You give him the ball, then you make a run. You normally get the ball back, which is very encouraging.
Couldn't hang on to it. Declan Rice. Bruno Fernandes has it.
Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Passing it through. Jack Grealish. Oh, he scored. That is absolute sublime finish.
Goal advantage for them now in the tie.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort.
Yep.
Gave the keeper little chance.
I think once you're 3-0 up on aggregate, you should jump to result.
That's absolute screamer from Jack Greenwood. It's not a screamer, but it's an absolute sublime finish.
Joshua Kimmich, Thomas Müller, now with Kimmich, Coman, might be able to get in behind the defence, and Lewandowski in the thick of things, danger averted, Bruno Fernandes. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? How about the cross? Can he fire it towards
Rashford? Oh, it's 3-0, Rio. Rashford. Rio, should I do it?
Yeah.
We win. Rashford, Grealish. And now we're in the final. Who's in the final with us? We've got Dortmund in the final! How have Dortmund got to the final? They beat Barcelona. How have Dortmund got to the final?
What's that?
Wait, is that a final? Oh shit, I just seen the FA Cup final.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now.
has that team got to a final? It's not even that good.
I'm back.
We're going into the real look at the team. It's not even that good.
Haaland, Hazard, Brandt, City.
It's not even good.
Well, they did make it to the final, so don't underestimate. Riley.
Yeah.
You know, me and you are playing the exact formation and the exact like roles and stuff.
What have you put like Sancho on left, Rashford and Sancho up top?
Yeah, and the wings and back up top. I put Fernandes and Foden in the midfield in the cams. I put Rice, CDM.
Are they online to each other? No, are they online? No, they're not. I'm trying to get some of the wingers from line with each other.
You can do what you like, darling, darling, no, 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 no. Once you finish the Champions League final, you should sim till the end of the season. I want to see you sign players. See who you sign, see what your new team's going to look like.
Movies.
If we get 2-0 up, we should sim.
No, I shouldn't sing for the Champions League final. I want to see us lift up the trophy. We all just turned off his place. He's just turned off his PlayStation.
The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar.
Is it our kickoff? Yes.
Final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium, and the tension is palpable. It's Manchester United. They take on Borussia Dortmund, and the action is next on EA TV live. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for
get
live coverage
by
the former Arsenal and
drive
England player, Lee Dixon.
Oh, he gets absolutely flattered.
Facing Borussia Dortmund.
No.
Well, hundreds of millions of people will be tuning into this one.
Oh, they're very attacking. No. Haaland's breaking through. Oh, it's a good tackle by Varane. Well,
Derek, we're just turned my PlayStation off.
Yeah, I heard it. I heard a little beep go off.
Bruno Fernandes.
Jack Grealish. Oh, it's saved. Bruno. I'm accidentally playing Bruno. I just realised. But Bruno scored. I didn't mean to play him.
You know you accidentally turn your PlayStation off?
Yeah.
As soon as you turn it back on, you get to go straight back into your game.
Real, did you see that goal from Bruno?
No.
I don't know how he scored. How has he scored from there?
I have looked on.
How did he score from there?
How the hell did he score from there? Did that hit the goalkeeper and go in?
Mate, the keeper puts it in his own net. I don't think it is going in, but the keeper puts it in.
No, if the keeper didn't put it in his own net, it won't go in.
Yeah, it was going in, but he did touch it into his own net instead of catching it.
He pushed it into his own net.
What an idiot. Anyway, I didn't mean to play Bruno, but oh well, he scored.
If you get 2-0 up, you should jump to a goal.
No, I'm not going to jump to a goal. I'm going to sim, quick sim, watch it, and then, like, in 90 minutes, we can see us lift it up.
Well, there's been a boatload of speculation surrounding him ahead of the game, playing against his old club.
Sancho's playing against his old club. Mind,
well, Derek, whilst the occasion for him is a nice one, and there'll be lots of smiley faces.
And Bissaka wins it. When you meet Sancho. Friends, etc. Oh, it's lost by Sancho.
Smiley faces, every single one of them will want you to have a
Bruno!
Oh, yes. Face when the game starts. It could be a tricky
Bruno
day
wins
for
it.
Him today.
Back to Sancho wins it.
He's found a pocket of space.
Oh, Sancho runs. He's runs and runs. Get past something. No, he don't get
good
past something.
Try
to. Run by Bruno. Pulls it back. Declan Rice to get his first goal for the club. Declan Rice! Oh. I want to try and score Declan Rice. That's my mission for today. Get his first goal. That's my mission. I don't care. So I've always gone Declan Rice. Or Sancho.
Put him up front then.
No, because that's stupid.
Mbappe.
I'm not, or Sancho, because this is former club, isn't it? So it's peaking it if he scores.
Rice. Sancho now. You can sense the threat is there.
Because it can, no.
Rice.
Ali, Ali, Ali.
Can he finish?
Oh, tackled by Rudiger.
Well, he's the player many people have focused on.
Oh, he's missed it. What a prat.
And the rumours have been confirmed. He's elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Lee.
Yeah, it really is. Obviously, he's going to be missed very much here. He's a key player on the pitch and in the dressing room. No doubt they'll be looking at the transfer window ahead to try and strengthen and fill that gap he's going to leave.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Ali, Ali, Ali.
There's a winning back.
Plays it.
Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Hazard.
Looking for Emre Can.
Emre Can. Emre Can, I mean.
Tete.
I don't know who he is, but Tete.
Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Tete.
Bang! Oh, it's overhit, but can he keep it in? He keeps it in. Sancho runs and runs. Jadon Sancho. Oh, nearly scored an absolute stunner that man. I sent one to the shots as well.
And really pressing their opponents.
Rice wins it back.
Good work to win the ball back by United. Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes. Sancho against his former club gets absolutely snapped. Sancho needs to run back inside, but he passes it to Rice.
And back with Bruno Fernandes. Rice.
And it's back with Declan Rice. Oh, he's lost it. Oh, that will on the half time, I mean.
Well, the it's half time.
Where's my phone? Where's
at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Into the second half then in this battle for Champions League glory. Guerrero.
Has it just been half time?
Rashford. Now Minier. Brilliant. Oh, yep, brilliant. Bram. Emre Can. Bruno. Comes in, snaps him. Oh, he's won it. It's not even a foul. Go on, Bruno.
United could be onto something.
Run.
Bruno Fernandes. Oh, big chance.
Pulls it back to Sancho.
Get it through. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so.
Delaney. Oh, no. Different one goal there.
Chance to run at them.
Go after goal to him, mate. Go on. Oh, no. Brandt in the area.
Oh,
Alan shoots, but it's blocked by Varane. Mbappe's through.
Mbappe.
Sees a ball over the top to Sancho. Sancho on the right foot. Sancho scores. 2-0.
Go on then, play.
Yeah, he respects them because it's his former club. He has to do that. He puts his hand up in respect to his former club. But he has just scored in the Champions League final.
When he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Oh, I think I'm just going to play it all. This is the easiest Champions League final ever. They're not even good. They can't even get it in my half, like, longer than a minute. Actually, 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. See, I got it.
Space for them here. Jack Grealish. Rice.
Declan Rice shoots!
The keeper grabs it.
Oh. Can't let him just get a goal, man. He deserves it. He's been class forms.
Delaney. Haaland.
Haaland. Over the top.
He's got space.
Titi.
Tete. Delaney.
Aaron Maguire. We're going to bring on some subs. Do you know what Adeyemi is higher rated than he goes left wing?
Yeah, no.
Crossing high, and they have the ball again.
Brandt tries to get his team one goal back, but Haaland can do that maybe. Advantage with this chance. But Delaney might do it. Never mind, it might be Hazard. Emre Can blocked by Varane.
Hey Siri.
Declan Rice the on the charge.
Tremendous ball played through. Mbappe. Rice.
Declan Rice.
Oh, given him too much space.
Can't turn.
They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Meunier. And now Brandt. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Grealish.
To Rashford.
Given that we're in the second half, and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view. What positives can you find, Lee?
Well, the Dortmund players need to put their earplugs in for me when they get in that dressing room. The coach is going to go ballistic. He'll point out a lack of intensity, a lack of passion, a lack of hunger. And whoa, how bad were they at the back?
Riley, you might want to hear all this.
1 minute remaining.
What?
So I'm on my Sky Sports app on my team, and I went on all the transfers, and Aston Villa have signed two players, Ashley Young from Inter for free, but Manchester United have also took Tom Heaton for free, and Brentford, don't know, care about them. Brighton, no one cares. Chelsea out. William Cabanero, Izzy Brown, no one cares. Palace, no one cares. Everton, no one cares. Leeds, no one cares. Right, that's it so far. But Varane has actually signed for.
Oh, I skipped it, so I didn't see us lift up the trophy. Oh well.
Patrick Vieira has actually signed for Palace.
That's a big mistake, not gonna lie.
Why is Liverpool versus Norwich already up? Maybe in August.
What I do care about now is Declan Rice gone up to 86, Iran's gone up to 88, Mbappe's gone up to 92. Score popping off. Anyways, Luke Shaw's gone up to 85. Transfer market, you go. Where is he? Get to centre back, you knobhead. Oh, fuck off with all the notifications.
Are you immersing until the end of the season?
Yeah, 1 minute.
Thank you. Hey, Riley.
Yeah.
If a girl sort of 10 guys in one night, what would she be?
A slag. A hoe.
What if you slept with in all them in one night, what would you be?
Oh, mate, I'd be a G. I'll be a G.
No, you wouldn't. You'd be gay.
Oh.
If a girl slept with 10 boys in one night, you said you'll be that, but if you did it, you'll be gay.
No, oh, I thought you meant if I... Yeah, I'm still a G.
Yeah, but you're a gay one.
Yeah. So what? I'm a gay G. I'm joking, joking. Fucking mint.
Oi, Riley,
yeah.
It's guaranteed that a Chelsea player will win the Euros.
How is it?
Mount, England, Jorginho, Italy, what's he called, that Spanish, what's he
Kepa.
Called, the right back?
Kepa.
No. Yeah, Aspilicueta and Denmark, Christensen.
No. Cool.
No, no. Wait, that seems gay.
Yeah, I had, wait. What was that TikTok? Was it Ronaldo or...?
On the bench, because when you try to fit him in, the chemistry goes down.
I had that TikTok reel.
What?
And the chemistry goes down, fucking mint up. Listen.
Because when you try to fit him in, the chemistry goes down, fucking mint. We were walking back.
Man, pick.
Oh, fucking hell, take me large. Mm. Let's see how much money I have. But yo, look, let's see how much money we've got.
Hey, black lad, not why black people are here to
take this time. Oh my god!
What?
447 million.
That's not that much.
470 million. She did bloody needle. Right, so how the fuck are you spelling?
A-O-U. There. Riley.
Yeah.
Which will be the best trio? Rashford, Bruno, Sancho, Kane, De Bruyne, and Grealish.
Well, Kane and Grealish isn't guaranteed yet, so. But Bruno.
True, but. Is that United's new kit?
What?
If it is, that is pretty gay. Well, it's pretty good, actually. What? Man. New kit. Manchester United 21-22 home kit leaked. Oh, that's pretty nice, that, not gonna lie.
Sign, I've got a good left back. Backup centre back, so I don't. And if I got a backup left winger, yep, Greenwood. Got a backup right back. Yeah, I do. Got a backup CDM? No, I don't. But I don't really like. I would just use McTominay and that, but they're not really good, are they? Real.
What?
I would just use McTominay or Fred for a backup CDM, but they shoot, so I'm not using them. Do you know any good backup CDMs?
Have
down, Finlay.
Thank you.
off my car, bitch.
You okay?
Fuck that.
Hello? Hello?
Oh.
Hello. Excuse me. I'm sick of me almost putting all these pulleys in the transfer market. Because I'm not having all these on. So Watford, Nottingham and Bournemouth went up and you got relegated. So Fulham survived. Not seen Brighton. And Brighton got relegated. Did Leeds, ever seen Leeds? Brighton, Leeds and seen Sheffield.
Oh.
Brighton, Leeds and Sheffield got relegated for me. That's peak. Leo, you watching my stream?
Mm-hmm.
Right, I'm going to do my signings now. After I just sim to the 12th. Actually, 13th it'll be, actually. How long was that gone, by the way?
Oh, 15 minutes.
No, I wasn't. Oh, I actually was.
That's I was on
the toilet.
Yeah, you're having a poo.
Yeah, I know.
I'm about to hurry up and make the signings.
Right, yeah, I'm doing them now, bloody hell.
Hi guys, if you've got a question for me or any of the team, comment using hashtag asking them and we'll get back to as many as we can.
You think I'm going to accept that?
The quickest person in the England
Bloody hell, I've made Rice 91 bloody million.
The quickest person in the England squad would have to be me. Ask anyone.
You're not, mate, but you know.
Hashtag ask England and we'll get back to as many as we can. The player who's been making the most on the team would have to be Calvin Phillips.
Right, I'm starting signing now, Real. I don't want to sign Kunde yet. You did just get a sneak peek to him on the side. But yeah.
Hi guys, if you've got a question for me or any of the team.
60 mil.
Comment using hashtag.
No, you're not having Declan Rice and 9 million. No. You can have Scott McTominay. And. About 55 mil. Yes. Crucial. Oh, I put him on crucial by accident. Shit.
Y'all, she about to be rich as fuck, man.
Leo, I accidentally put him on crucial. Shit. $100k. Well, our is now a Manchester United player. Pretty good. And now with our backup CDM, Gravenberch. The Dutch midfielder will be joining Manchester United for 43. Will he accept it? No, you're not having our, we just signed him. Fuck off. How about this? This is a good offer. You have Fred and 18 mil. That's a good offer. Now, counter. Remove selling clause. 22 mil, I don't mind playing 4 more mil. How's wrong here? Well, we've got Gravenberch. Cerro Kiko Samotolo. Ale, ale, ale. I don't know why I put him on crucial, but yeah, we'll take him. I nearly got more crucial again. We'll have him for 5 years. No release clause.
Hey, for real. Now, if a big man team is better collecting a bag, collecting that 20k, I'll do the same love if I'm being
rich. Is that Mo United?
What the fuck? Quiet, y'all. She's about to be rich as. What the fuck? Quiet. Me, fuck off. Just stop. What the fuck?
And we've signed all our people. Now let's fix this bench. Greenwood. Get out. Gravenberch. 4 centre mids on the pitch. On the, yeah, we've got 4 centre mids on that bench.
Let's have a look.
Right, so Pedri. Development plan. Position. He's, because I've signed him to be like backup cams. Because Pedri will be the backup cam. Gavin Birch will be the backup CDM. And then just got, it takes that long just to make him go CDM. Sack that. He said he could play CDM. I've been scammed. It looks like he's saying.
My, who is that?
Oh, Dutch Ajax player, youngster.
Oh, grabbing bench.
So now we go to our second team. And our second team will look now like this. He gets a -5 at CDM. Well, I don't mind, I can just play him centre mid. And I will. Pretty proud of myself, you know. Kylian Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. Know who that is, but yeah, we can go out on loan, mate. I don't give a shit. Do you know what? I feel nice today. Pedri, I'll go up a bit, and then go on, Birch.
You're starting Camavinga?
I don't know, should I? Should I start Camavinga? I don't know.
I was higher rated than him.
I don't know if I should start Camavinga out of any of these. Gavin Birch is better. Camavinga's just Camavinga, isn't he? Might sell him. But I think I'm going to put one of them on loan. I'm going to put Camavinga out on loan. No! We lost. Camavinga missed the penalty. And so did Wan-Bissaka, who scored the goal, Sancho. Who got the assist? You can't check who got the assist, yeah. Sero kikun mutoro. Ale, ale, ale. Red latid, even romatid. Oh well, it's only a final of a bloody that shit. Who should I put out on loan, Leo? Gavin Birch. It's either Pedri or Camavinga that I'm putting out on loan.
I don't know.
Just say one, it don't matter.
Camavinga.
I'll miss you, Camavinga. I don't want to do that. put him on a bloody... Well, anyway. Acceleration. Yes, Phil Jones is going. Bye-bye, Phil Jones. To the left, to the right, yep. Is Klosterman just joined Crystal Palace? Did I see that? Yeah, Leipzig centre-back, who's like 82 rated.
I don't know.
He just joined Crystal Palace on my career mode. How in the world is that realistic? When's that player going to be done? This fucking twat. Oh, look, it doesn't take this long just to move to Cam. One week. He looks like a kid toucher anyway.
He's 15, Pedri.
Not 15, is he?
How old is he?
Like 18.
Oh.
Buy your transfer offer to M. Gladbach, mate. Fuck off.
Phil Jones just never leaves.
Mate, he doesn't want to leave. And it's... Bloody hell!
Hoorah! Ali, Ali, Ali! Wait, how is Pedri 81 rated at 18?
Mate, I just upgraded it and it's run well. Mate, I just put him as a camera, now he's gone up in 3.
I'm gonna play.
Mate, you're gonna play yours now?
Riley.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna speak in 5 seconds. Tell me if you can hear me. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a trick. I did not know you can mute yourself that way. I need to play Dean Henderson on my second team. De Gea can't play all the time.
Wait, what? How did you mute yourself?
It's like a button below the PS button, which you press and it just lets you mute.
Wait, have you got a mic on though?
Yeah, why?
What's the point of having that? I swear you can speak with a controller.
You can. But it's real bad.
Try it and see how it sounds.
You want to sit then?
Go on, because I want to see how it sounds.
Riley.
Mate, I can hear myself. Ah!
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Right, get back to normal now.
Why?
This is rubbish, I can hear myself. Get back now, nigga.
That is actually very funny.
Oh, Greece has gone up in to 86, that's cool.
Ow.
Oh, my bar! Can your family hear me?
No, you can't have a gone playing career mode.
What?
No, you cannot have a gone playing career mode.
I'm not going to have a game for you.
No, I don't want you to have a game.
Pull down to me.
No.
We kiss.
No.
Kiss.
No, go away. I don't like you, go away. Weirdo. My dad's such a weirdo, Riley.
He pulled out.
Just beat for the controller again.
No.
I'm
a dick.
I'm gonna sell Varan.
Dick.
Right, let me sell Varan real quick. It's only 88, you don't go up, man.
Phil Jones, now is your time to leave.
Oh, De Gea, man, he's going as well. 31 years of age.
Buffon's 42 and he's 82 rated, so age doesn't matter. Well, it does actually.
Age doesn't matter, Riley.
Shut up.
Age matters a lot. I think I might want Alfonso Davies defending going up and physicals. This centre back can go up. His passing, maybe. Yeah, that. You don't care. You are going to be a defensive centre back, Koundé. Varan, if you don't get sold, you're going to be a ball playing defender. Phil Jones, don't care. Ben Godfrey. I want Ben Godfrey to be a... I'm bad form. I want him to be a stopper. Nathan Ake, stopper. Back sweeper. Omasaka. Defending wide back. Declan Rice. See, I think pace on Declan. Rashford. I think I want his passing. There we go. Ow.
I can't breathe. What the fuck is this?
Why? Why can't you breathe? What? What can't you breathe at?
This game, it's so funny.
Why, what's happened?
This game, this video. Basically, this student's having a fight and the teacher ran over and he slipped. And yeah.
What, send me it.
Oh, you better be still there, yes. I'll send it you. It's just a regular girl fight. You know, and then, yeah.
Thanks, lad.
You're welcome, lad.
I saw that one as well.
The teacher comes in and goes, "Woo!"
He
goes flying.
Calvert Lewis, yo Dominic, you need a chill man or girl. Nice mad, beautiful lady.
Sober. Oh God.
Twitch
and YouTube, make sure to join me live. If you missed it,
anyway.
Riley, play!
I am playing, it's got fucking... Get that bloody... some fucking shit. Get out. Get out. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh, brilliant. Jones transfer tokens. What's he going to do? Oh, yeah, if I come to your club, I'm going to shoot everyone. What's he saying to them?
He just doesn't leave.
Get out my club!
Just
has he left your club? Has he left yours?
No.
I'm not fucking releasing him.
I didn't think of that just until just then.
Move it. Oh, brilliant!
What?
Cannot release a player that has ongoing transfer notifications.
Oh, you're just unlucky. I start Chong in my second team. You know, the Afro lad.
You're weird, man. My second team's actually
And my second team's actually dominating on Tottenham. Chong's doing all right, you know.
Should I start Rice?
Should just start Rice, I don't know, unless you're having curry, then yeah.
I'm just going to start Awar for one game. See how he does. You know what I mean?
Oh, man.
Why has he got a -6 when he's on the bench? What the hell?
Because he don't like being on the bench, obviously.
Oh,
go on, Chongy.
Don't call him Chongy.
Why not?
It's racist. Right, you, wee Chongy. Get here, right, you.
Oh, Henderson's good. Go on, Chongy, lad. Tell me your team and your second team. Don't send a screenshot just to say it. Lila.
Yeah?
Tell me your team and your second team. Don't send a screenshot just to say it.
Don't know that because I've gone into a game against West Ham. Wait, I can think off the top of my head.
The man of the moment.
I'm getting a backup centre back soon, so I don't know who I'm gonna get. So it's a 10-man team. So you got Henderson in net, then Transebi, then Diego. Yeah, because I've got 11-man team basically. I've got a first team player there that I'm about to replace. Well, not in the first team, but I'm about to replace him with because I'm about to sign a backup centre back soon. So yeah, I'm just gonna say a 10-man team because I don't know what backup centre back I'm getting. So, Henderson, then I've got Diego Dalot.
Why don't you get Ben Godfrey?
Yeah, I'm going to get Ben Godfrey then. So, Ben Godfrey, Transebi, in net, Henderson. Right back, Diego Dalot. Left back, Alex Sellers.
Yeah.
Left mid, I can't remember, but midfield would be Awar, Pedri, Gravenberch, Schreiker, Adeyemi. Right mid, what's he called? Well, man,
how much was Pedri?
Like 40 mil.
Jesus, that's that bad.
Mate, I had so much left money, leftover money from the 500 mil we added on. It's unbelievable.
I didn't, I wasted it all.
Yeah, on shit players.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, Oyez are both shit. Lukaku's shit. He's bought Ronaldo for one season, which I don't get the point of that.
Lukaku was actually pretty good. Wait, what was that guy called from Barcelona that he signed?
Pedri. Kylian Mbappe.
Pedri. 19 years of age. I'm going to buy him and then I'm going to take over. Jesse Lingard.
By the way, I didn't actually tell her that.
Oh, what the fuck, man? What is this group chat?
Group chat.
Do you want me to add you in it?
No.
No, yeah, good. You don't think you want to... Oh, no! Right, someone write me out. Go on Snapchat. I'm not going to add you to it, but look what...
Who put that?
Me!
Why?
Look, if you put... Put porn.com. Put that. And it comes up with that. Look, if I type pornhub.com, it comes up with this.
Stop sending it, I'm deleting it.
No, I'm not going to send it anymore, promise. Don't delete me.
Yeah, but all of our arguments there.
No, yeah, we'll just unsave them. I'll just unsave them.
No, Riley, delete them all.
Don't unsave them and then go off the chat and they'll all disappear.
I don't save anyway.
Yeah, it's me, because I don't know.
Unsave them.
I'm trying.
Have you unsaved them all?
Yeah.
Have you unsaved them all?
Yeah, I have. Yeah, let's
delete them as well.
I don't mean to delete them. Because they're not there for me.
Hey, come on now to the left here.
Said okay, cause I'm no, no, ale, 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 ale. Said okay, cause I'm no, no, ale, ale, ale. Ah, well, he's starting his first game for the club that I've actually played in. And by that I mean actually playing as the whole thing and not watching. Anyway, that sounds wrong, but anyway, Varane, defend! Oh, good block by Blackman Zachariah. I called him Blackman because I didn't know who it was at the start, but now here comes Awar. Oh, lovely turn. He's got quick feet, Awar. And he runs.
Yeah.
Rashford. Tremendous challenge. Poor.
Manchester United were the victors against Nottingham Forest. How do you see it going? For them in their last game, a 3-0 home win. Will they win today? I'm not so sure. I'm going to go for a draw.
I'm beating everyone.
Benrahma. Up for difficulty. It's not world class.
What? Come here.
Said okay, cause I got gold. Ale, ale, ale.
Bruno Fernandes has it.
Bruno Fernandes.
High quality defending. A really intense pressure applied.
Shaw wins it.
Oh, a nice looking pass.
Sancho.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Aouar. On to Bruno Fernandes. Speculative effort here. Straight forward take. Well, not very clever defending. Possession one.
I'm nearly on the third season, you know. I played 25 games.
Champions League.
Yeah. I played 25 games. When is my Champions League game? I've got City, Chelsea, and a cup. Bournemouth and Lazio. Yeah.
Who'd you get in the round of 16 then?
I'm in round 16 against Lazio.
Is this second leg or first leg?
First. I don't think I played them yet.
Oh!
Like, my Varane's gone. Do you have a centre back that's good that I can sign for around about 60 million?
I have a few.
Tyler.
But you don't always get what you deserve in this game. We know that, Derek.
Konate.
Yeah.
Zachariah.
I'm not getting Zachariah.
Is
centre
back, centre back, centre back? I'm trying to think centre back, centre back. No, St. Justin, 87 pace centre back.
Yeah, but is he good?
Yeah. He was solid for me in my. Not Korean, was it? Aston Villa Korean.
What? It's called Jeremy St. Justin?
Yeah.
Excellent block. Not covering up defensively.
He's not the highest. Bad, he's not the highest rating, but yeah. He is quick.
I'm gonna offer like
5 for
you. I'm gonna offer
77 rating.
60. I'm going to offer 60 mil. Wait, if he's 75 rated, I might play Ben Godfrey or Nathan Ake on my first team alongside Koundé, and then him on my second, just to get his rating up first. We'll give you an important squad role, St. Juste. Depending on what rating you are, lad. Except, and I'm going to get him a Pedri for 40 million.
Nice. Roberto Carlos.
Rashford. Wonderful block.
Lingard.
So the whistle.
Riley, actually, stop doing down the mic. I'm actually leaving.
I don't even care if you leave.
Wait, no, not 50. Wait, how much is his wage, Riley?
Not that much. Cheap, very cheap. He's in a very,
very, very cheap. Very, very good. I'm bound for you.
I've not got him, but I'm going to get quick.
Bruno Fernandes. Aouar.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. I've not even scored against West Ham, I give up. Get him, Zachariah. No!
Good physical play. That's a nice looking
ball.
That's
a good ball.
Clears it away. Phew.
Now I wins it.
Well, there has been a lot of speculation Bruno. As regards this transfer and whether it would
Kylian Mbappe. Acceleration, then you're gonna love Kylian Mbappe. Bruno. Jadon Sancho blocked by Soucek again. Who bottled? Penalty. Kylian Mbappe. Varane clears off the line with a bicycle kick.
Well, no way through.
Rashford wins it. Sancho to Bruno. That's a good ball. Mbappe's through. United might be able to cash in. Mbappe! Saved by Fabianski. And my Grealish.
Do you play Foden?
Bruno, I've not even got Foden.
I don't know Foden. Do you start Awar?
No, it's just switch it, and it sometimes starting, sometimes don't.
I'm going to sell Foden.
Why do you sell Foden?
Because do I really need him?
He's in control of the situation. I'd say you keep him because he's young.
Yeah, well, I might get. Might play a swap in for. I don't know. Yeah! Back in a minute.
The flag has gone up here. Offside it is.
Good in there, Mbappe.
Possession changes hands. The interception there.
Paulo Pogba.
Ousmane Dembele.
Guess who's come on?
Who?
Pedri.
We've got a Manchester derby going on here. I might sub St. Justy on, just to see how good he is. Is he good, Riley?
In my Aston Villa one, he was really good.
Yeah, but that's... He might be good. I mean, if he's fast, then he's good. That's all I'm going to say. So I need a fast centre-back, because Koundé, he's a stopper. For me. Well, like as soon as Foden's heard about getting sold, it's been good. What a Nathan Ake, you know,
can I watch your round 16 game? Mbappe's scored! And he's not offside! Mbappe!
How come you want to watch it against Lazio?
Because, why not? Champions League fun, isn't it?
Sure, if you want. I've got like two more games though before it.
Right, Carl.
Mbappe 1-0 against City.
Nice.
Kylian Mbappe.
I've brought on Declan Rice and Gavin Brooks.
Nice.
I mean, my bench isn't even that bad now, you know.
My bench isn't that bad. I think my bench is better than yours.
What's your bench?
Adama Traore, Sergio Dest, Jude Bellingham, Adeyemi, Loddin, Awar and St. Justy. And 81, 79, 77, 74, 78, 84 and 85. That's my bench.
Yeah, it's similar, but remember, I'm going to sign more players, yeah, so...
I'm nearly at the end of the season and I'm going to win the league and maybe win champ. Well, I'm not at the end of the season, this is my 25th game. So, not far.
Mbappe tries a curler. Now this last attack for West Ham.
I have no idea why Elliot's so bothered about signing. There's nothing wrong with it, it's my career mode.
Pedri wins it. Declan Rice. Oh, wait, up for one goal. Declan Rice has got his first goal ever for United.
And Declan Rice has got a header. Well, Declan Rice has got a header, so just get him in the box when you've got a corner. Great result. Oh, I think there was always going to be a pretty good chance we would reflect on Kylian Mbappe and his performance. Let's do that, Lee.
Well, he's always a danger, isn't he? No more so when he grabbed that goal. He never disappoints me when I watch him. He's just too good, simple.
My Mbappe's got 99 pace, acceleration and sprint speed, so his pace cannot go up anymore. I think my Mbappe's 94 rated.
That's
not. Wait, what rating is it? I don't know, my Mbappe's 93. Yes!
Mbappe tries his luck! Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time.
Well, United have been very much in.
This is why we adore this game. Late drama And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game.
Nathan Ake against his old team, Foden against his old team. Pangula, jungle, cha cha cha. Are you even playing anymore? Or are you just watching TikTok?
No, I'm on TikTok. I'm looking for, I'm thinking about my places on.
Well, just give me some positions now, and I'll know some.
Let me just see my. Oh, second. Oh, that's hardly wrong. Left wing.
You need a left winger. A left winger. Let me think. Leon Bailey.
That's fun. He's like first team level.
Oh, you want second team level? Jeremy Doku.
Oh, do I even play left wing?
Yeah, he's right wing and left wing.
Actually, no. Give me a striker.
Malin.
Because I'm going to play Adeyemi left wing from now on.
Malin,
okay. Now I need centre back.
Ben Godfrey.
Okay.
St. Justy. Mine's 79, unbelievably.
What, Godfrey?
Oh, my Godfrey's 81. My Nathan Ake is 82. My St. Just is 79.
Okay. Alright, well, solo boy. That sounds wrong, but you know. Right,
I'm winning City 2-1. Right, let's have a look how fast St. Just is then. Whoa, that is pace and a half, that.
What?
St. Just has got 88 pace for me. Bolden just settled it 3-1 70th minute against City. Pongo la mesa. Ale, ale, ale. What's St. Just doing that header?
Ale, ale, ale.
St. Just is actually really good, thanks, Riley.
Sagan.
Have you found Malin?
What? Yeah, I think I'm gonna sign a different centre back then.
Ben Godfrey.
How much is he?
Like 40 million. Riley, you've got 400 million, you can waste it, you know.
So I'm gonna sign him. Right, so do you say Malan is called?
Yeah, M-A-L-A-N or M-A-L-L-A-N.
M-A-L-M-A-L-N, Malan. Malan. He'll be striker, won't he? What? He's like 22 or something.
Yeah.
He's at Arsenal. I swear he used to play for Arsenal as well.
I didn't. That's his dad that used to play for Arsenal.
Well, you get what I meant. Anyway, what's he called? He's called like this. Did it tap?
Might just beat it. 3-2. Not bad,
yep,
not bad.
Yep, it is. 18 days scouting. I can't bother doing that.
Nah, he's like 81. Sign him.
Who?
He's like 81 rated, so you may as well sign him.
Who, Malan?
Yeah, he's like 81 rated.
How do you know?
Diallo transfer. 3 million to Bushy. You don't
Should
like,
I put
you know
30 mil on for him?
Sure.
You've not wasted your time here, have you? He's left. He walks out real.
Oh, sad. Sappy, sad, sad.
I'm sure he's just overpaid for him. I don't even care. I'm going to put off a 40 mil for this guy.
Jeez, Adeyemi does do better. A left wing.
Right, Rio, we need more backup strikers now because Malan walks out on us.
Oh.
Should I just search it up?
Victor Osimhen.
No, I gave him crucial by accident.
Victor Osimhen, he's good.
True. Oh, I just accidentally give a backup centre back. Crucial.
Sad.
Oh well, if he gets mad at me, I'll just jump him.
I'm going to get Malan, because he's actually really good. You can get Isaac.
I'm going to get, whatever he's called, nigger. Not... Shit. No. Not anyway. Second team is looking pretty saucy. Just signed an 82 rated centre-back with 75 pace.
Nice. Latro Martinez. Nice. It's going to be like 70 mil.
I go to central and I go to squad and I go to...
Oh, Riley, sign Arthur Cabral.
Why?
Because he's sick. I just remembered him. He plays... He's Brazilian, 22. So he might be 23 now. It's like round about 15, 20 million. His overall is 75.
Do you think if I put Awar at Cam, he'll go higher rated?
Awar at Cam, yeah.
Do you think he'll go up in rating?
Yes.
Alright, I'll try it. Also, I'm going to get Osimhen instead. Is he even in the game?
Who?
Osimhen. I don't know how you spell it, actually. Oh, it's Osimhen. Not Osimhen. Stupid me. I'm going to offer 50 mil for him. Is that too much, you'd say?
For who?
Osimhen.
Dunno.
Yeah, I'm going to offer 50 mil. They'll be like 82 rated.
I've got Malan, by the way, though. Riley, all you needed to do was offer 35 million and you get him.
I offer offered 30. How is that an insult?
I offered 35 million for Alan Malin and I got him. Let's go.
53 mil for Osimhen. Will you accept it? You want 64 mil? Well, we'll accept that.
And I've got Alan 105 counter. Edit.
Well, that's not going to go well, is it? I just offered £1 for him.
That's gay. Riley, what the hell, lad?
I put his wage budget as £1, like, by accident.
Riley, man. Riley. Riley, what have you done?
I delegated it. So I don't know what's going to happen now.
You don't. That's what's going to happen. Oh my God, Riley, how are you possibly that dumb?
Shut up, you like to sniff bum.
I know I do.
Fucking paedophile.
Shut up, Gaylord.
Don't call me gay, you fucking Jew.
Call you whatever bloody want, lad.
Don't call me fat, you fucking Jew. Don't call me Jew.
See, now our bench is Traore, Dest, Bellingham, Adeyemi, St. Justin, Malham, and Awa. That's it, just you can get off there for loading. He's high rated.
No one's at the door. Oh, yeah. Oh, you couldn't tell that Osimhen's offer was too low, could you? Offered £1 for him. Really,
wait,
manager?
So how old was Pedri?
18.
Jeez, I might do a player swap. Foden for Pedri.
Phil Jones, you've still not left my club.
He I told you, he doesn't like going anywhere.
Go
Phil Jones
Schalke.
Still hasn't left my
club. Otherwise, if you don't go, mate, you're getting released. Camavinga loan offer, we'll accept that.
Liverpool have so.
That is pretty gay. Right, how did Crystal Palace get 75 mil?
I don't know, ask Crystal Palace.
Crystal Palace, how did you get 75 mil?
We sold Wilfred Zaha and Christy Benteke.
Well, you're gay. I swear, Liverpool never sign anyone.
Me, I swear as well.
Yeah, they only sold
they only
I've got a striker.
Oh no! Riley.
Yeah.
I went to the toilet and to do something, but I didn't even pause my game and I'm losing 1-0 to Chelsea in the cup.
You can go back if you want, don't care.
What?
I mean, I don't, you can go back if you don't, if you can restart if you don't, if you want. I don't mind.
Nah, it's only 4 minutes in.
I acceleration, the kicker to go.
Why Saint Justice are so good?
Well, I've signed someone.
When I join your share play, and when I join your stream, I'll have a look at your new team.
Don't do it. I'm an idiot. Why did I do that?
Have you got like 300 mil left?
No shit, I can't do him. Because I fucking pressed the wrong button. Oh my god. I don't have any strikers. I know. Oh no, I don't like Jonathan David. He's really shit.
Get Isaac.
Oh, fucking Isaac sounds like a terrorist.
Oh, get that guy I told you.
I don't care about him. He can go suck some dick. I don't like Isaac. He's ugly. He's butters.
Right. Get Arthur Cadbrow then.
I'm not getting Arthur Cadbrow. He sounds like he's got cancer.
Oh, I'll just get him. Get one of them.
I'm getting Isaac. I'm getting cancer, man. You're not having Petri! How many times have I to tell you, fucking dickhead? You're not having Petri. Petri is my new nigger. Finally! Yeah! Imagine naughty you, boy!
Imagine using sliders like Elliot.
Couldn't be you, Rio.
I use them for one game.
Yeah, I'm 100% not using them. I actually don't
Ellie,
even know if I am. I don't
Ellie,
even know if
of course
I am.
You're using them, it's you.
Mate, I actually don't even know. I could be.
I don't even know.
I'm not fucking making fun of my voice when you're. When, if you hear you this morning. Oh, man! Piss him! Mate, look at my stream. I'm not using sliders. Well, I might be actually, but I don't know. If I am, don't make fun of me because I have no idea. Yes, I'm not using them. See, look, I'll scroll all the way down. I'm back.
The best sliders to use is the shot speed. Because your shot just goes boom and goes in.
Rio, should we do it?
No.
Oh, come on, man.
Oh, no.
Oh, let's go all the way down to zero. Joking. Rio, should I put sliders on?
No.
Why? I like shooting from 50 yards and scoring.
How are we going to have to not?
Not even minus one. Come on, minus one.
Nope.
What about plus one?
Nope.
How about minus... minus zero.
Nope.
What, so I must wait, so I can't pick any. What about minus 50?
You keep on 50.
Yeah, well, 50 minus zero, you're still 50 and you said no. So make your mind up, you wee wanker.
I don't care.
I care. Nigga. Your dad's got to hurt.
I know he does.
Shout at your dad and say, Dad, why have you got to hurt? So you won't.
My dad's not in.
Oh, sorry to your sister then.
My sister's not in.
I heard her.
No, that was my nan.
Well, do it to your nun then.
No, because she'll balk me.
Do it to your mum.
No, because she'll balk me.
Do it to your dogs. Oi, go, dog, you, fuck you, wanker.
Oi, dog, why have you got Tourette's, yeah?
Oi, dog, why have you got ligma?
Ligma.
Okay, say less. Ooh.
Okay, bro, say less.
When Rio played with his fingerling, it all went down to south. As massive cum came out of his erected penis.
No, what do you mean came out of my mouth?
What the hell? My phone went off like 8 minutes ago.
Do you want to watch me do first Lazio then?
Why is it starting?
Round of 16?
Oh yeah. Start a share play.
I've already used one started right now. I'm on PlayStation or Xbox, I don't know.
Alright, stream, I'm gonna end here.
My Phil Jones is actually gone.
That's mine. I need to check. Shit.
I don't know what mine has. Mine actually has as well.
No! Right, you're getting released. Yes, he's been released. Get out. He's gone. Have some of that, you nigger. And set me your joint in sync.
Imagine not being on 90 manager rating.
Imagine being over 85.
You're over 85 in Muppet.
I'm 85 actually, dickhead.
Oh, I'm 90.
Imagine being 90.
Means I'm a good manager.
Oh, I've gone up. Okay, no, I haven't gone up. Let's go.
Are you in the shower play?
No, I'm joining.
I don't know what lineup to play. Riley, join. I need your help picking my lineup.
I'll join. Wait a second. You incompetent fuck.
I don't know who to start.
Just start Ligma.
I sold him.
About Tourette's.
Sold him.
Do you sell gonorrhea?
Yeah.
God's sake, Rio!
I only have actual
footballers now.
Gonorrhea's
the best football player in the world.
Trust me. Right, Riley, I actually genuinely need help picking my lineup. Come and join.
I'm gonna join in a minute!
In a minute is not good enough.
Well, I'll do it when your mum dies.
That's never then.
Well, she'll die, won't she? I'll run her over again.
She's immortal.
I'll run her over again.
She's immortal.
I'll run her over again. I'll go. This is for giving birth to Rio. Dun, 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 dun. Don't tell me to come on, man. I'll come on your mum.
Just join.
I don't want to yet.
I'm thinking of playing this lineup.
I'm thinking
of formation.
Ligma. 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 Oh, it's Ligma.
Ligma.
Rio's got Ligma.
I'm thinking of playing this.
Right, I'm joining now.
Riley, should I play that?
But I don't know what you're about because I'm not joined yet. Right, I'm joining now. What if it'd let me actually get off the application, wouldn't it? Fuck off, UEFA! Oh, Rio, I've got to do this cutscene of UEFA. I don't know who's in my group stage, I'll tell you. my group sage is. Napoli.
I play this.
And some random shit team, right? Rion, I'm actually joining on one. Actually.
I'm thinking whether to play that team. Boom. Boom, 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 boom,
boom. Cam.
This is the ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer for that white coat. This one from Good Girls and Good Girls, a masterpiece. Sally, Sally, come on.
I'm golden. I think the stream might end. Well, I've got to end the stream. Bye bye.